Money, they provide money for their children, grandchildren, grandchildren, all of them, they get money. Even the bunch unborn child, they prepare money for them.
Oh. Papa Minko, how do you prepare for me? Papa, how do you prepare for me?
Nothing. Nothing for you.
Papa, nothing for me.
Nothing for you. The only thing I have for you is education.
Ah, education. Papa, Papa, thank you. Papa, thank you. That education, I will make sure I make use of it and maintain it. God, by His grace, He will help me. And I will become a billionaire. And I will take care of you, Baba.
My father, when my father died, he left nothing for me. The only education my father left for me. He no house, no motto, nothing for me. The only thing for you is education. I have no money for you in the bank, nothing for you. You say we maintain the
education.
We will maintain it. And you become a billionaire to help me in the future. Amen.
Thank you, Baba. Thank you, Baba.
Amen.
Education is the best legacy you can give to your children. Because in as much as they can maintain it, they can make use of their education to become many things in life. The money you are keeping in bank can be valueless. But when you give them the right education, they can be successful in life. Please don't forget to subscribe to Mr. Lastborn Comedy, as I will continue to provide you a new perspective towards non-stop entertainment. Thank you.